Hello, this is Esin from 4E Academy. In this video series, we are experimenting generative AI tools. Today's topic is Bing's image creator. It lately started to use OpenAI's DALL-E 3 model. Let's experiment it by generating a Van Gogh-style painting. Bing image generation can be used for free. Just go to bing.com/create. Log in with your Microsoft account or you can create a new account. Once in, write your prompt in the text box and click the Create button. That will create up to 4 alternative images. Quite straightforward, but creating the exact output that you want is not a one-shot try. We start with a simple prompt and try to improve it step by step. Let's start by checking several works of Van Gogh. Van Gogh has a broad range of paintings, but I will focus on portraits. Here are several self-portraits and portraits from him. We can use them to compare with the style of generated images. This screen is for a better readability and also partial highlighting of the prompts. Prompt is on the left and generated images are on the right. Here is an easy one by Vincent Van Gogh. And we have landscapes. A self-portrait by Vincent Van Gogh, and outputs are kinda experimental. Adding details may help here. So let's say an oil painting by Vincent Van Gogh depicting himself with a straw hat. Now it is Van Gogh-like, especially the third one. When compared, the generated one is more detailed, brushwork is more repetitive and smooth, and the color palette is more diverse. But in overall, I would say it feels a bit artificial compared to the original, which is normal, I guess. I think this output is quite good, so let's create a portrait. I will go with an oil painting by Vincent Van Gogh depicting a sitting farm worker woman with a straw hat. Let's choose the third one. The generated one again has a cleaner output, especially the outline of the face and the struts of the hair are clearly emphasized, while the original portraits do not show such details. However, I still think that it's quite Van Gogh-like. Let's now try to recreate a look from a photo in Van Gogh style. We will try to do that just by prompting, so we will just write a text. We will not give the photo to the machine. Here is the original photo. I will say an oil painting by Vincent Van Gogh depicting a standing woman in a garden with cherry blossoms by the river. Oh, all of them turned their back to us. Let's add a facial impression into our prompt. That way we will definitely see the face. We can say a smiling woman. And voila, we have close-up shots of smiling faces. However, we definitely need to add way more details about the woman's look and also about the background. An oil painting by Vincent Van Gogh depicting a smiling woman with short dark hair, wearing glasses, a grayish purple turtleneck and jeans, standing near a bamboo fence by the river, surrounded by blooming pink cherry flowers. And let's go. Wow, that's quite similar. And we can still see the brushwork and all. And I think it can do a better turtleneck if I ask for a lighter color. I have added light to the color. I think that this hands in the pocket pose comes as a package to wearing a jean. And DALL-E knows about it. The third one is quite similar. And even better if I cropped it similarly. But when compared to the first generated image, this one has less texture, I guess. Maybe we can re-emphasize the Van Gogh style at the end of the prompt. I like the second one. I think it's quite similar to the photo. What do you think? I hope that this gives you an idea about how to prompt in Bing Image Creator. If you're interested in corporate use of generative AI, you can contact us. We have trainings for that. And stay tuned for more videos experimenting generative AI tools. See you!